Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Monster Energy Supercross doing some more of the career. This one's round one of 250 East, Minneapolis. I've got on the real thing, realistic, riding a Honda. Let's do this. I've got on the real thing, so that's qualifying, then heat races, then main event. Triple out. Whoa. Right, let these guys go a little bit. How did I mess that up? That was terrible. Whoa. But this is going to be a throwaway lap. That was second, I'll take that. Not really too fussed about the qualifying anyway.
Well, that will end this 250 qualifying.
Ended up
session.
Fourth overall.
Here's a look at the
it's alright. Right. Heat race time now. Right, here we go, heat race time. Let's do it. Top 9 qualify. Well sketchy. Go wide there, you can pretty clear that. Oh. Mm-hmm. Boom, there's the heat race done. Nice, good stuff.
Checkered flag, that's the end of the first.
Oh, level 170. Right, main event time now. Right, here we go, main event. Let's do this. Let's go about there. Right.
The riders are lined up.
Try and get a nice start. That's terrible. Inside though, whoa. The slower you go through that section, the faster you end up going.
Oh.
Loving this Honda. The handling's on 10 on this Honda on the stats. The handling's nice. Whoa. What is going on there? Again. Oh my God. Making so many mistakes. Dodge all these lappers now. Oh, I just hit him. Cops gonna run out. Last lap. Boom. 250 East, round one done.
It was a hard fought race, but the 250 main event is done. Let's take a look at the final result.
How much money do I get?
Those three rode the wheels off their machines. We have a tremendous championship fight group.
$68,000, nice. Prestige reward. 168. Good stuff. Ranking up again. Nice, ranked up twice. Well, there you go, that's going to be it for this one. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe, videos every day. Peace out.